There you go. I hope it's working. No, not that much. Now the adventure continues. Wer ist dich? So, Containment. Wait a minute. Are left dies. Thank you. Who did that? Aha! Now I can get here. Don't scare me like that. That's unhealthy. I'm a candidate program. So in here then. Thank you. So I think that is
new prime candidates. The Bureau needs a director. Our future. P6 and P7.
Okay. I was thinking I'm not going to do this very often, but I want to hear what this says.
After North Moore stepped down, I doubled every effort to find new prime candidates. There was no one. No one but me. That wasn't good enough. I pushed hard. I never wanted the Bureau to end up in that situation again. The Bureau needs a director. Always. When my time reaches an end, I want more options on the table. P1 through P5 were all false leads, dead ends, and disappointments. Then, P6. Dylan Faden. He fell into our arms. No parents. They're gone. Casualties of an AWE. The boy has exceptional talent. The oldest house will be his home. We'll build him from the ground up. He'll be trained and taken care of. Darling can be in charge of this project. I can't. I'll stay away. I will not fail the boy like I failed my own family, my daughter and my wife. We weren't careful enough back then. Something came home with me. I took work home. My Susanna got sick. When I realized my mistake, I wanted to bring her here for Darling to do what he could. Kate flat out refused. Civilian doctors treated our daughter, but they didn't have a clue. She died. Kate left me. Same old story. That was a long time ago. The Bureau is all I have now. And the prime candidates are our future. There are two. P6 and P7. We're spoiled for choice.
And who is... I have a feeling who P7 is, but let's continue. Aha! Still someone. Ah. I have a block.
I wish things had gone differently in ordinary for us. Wishing won't change things. Finding the projector will.
Ordinary. So much coming together in this one case. A new object of power, something we have not seen before. I mean, coming from me, that's saying something. The boy, Dylan Faden. Prime candidate 6. And the sister as well. I mean, once we catch up with her, but the boy, so much. Potential. We're talking Northmore level readings here. And I don't want to invoke his name, but it's completely different circumstances here. It's remarkable. There was an incident. Yes. Lost a valuable member of our team, yes. Excessive force. Dylan has so much. But he's just a kid. I'll take the blame. He needs some slack. I mean, boys will be boys. He's exceptional and under a lot of stress. Roberts got killed. It's an unfortunate accident, that's all. Marshall needs to realize this. We will make this work. We'll make this work.
If you say so. I take that. Anything else? Thank you.
Is this what Dylan wanted me to see? It doesn't matter. We need to find that projector.
Outfit. Just a faded movement lacking, so they were following her, or tried at least.
We used to play there all the time. Me and Dylan, and other kids as well. We loved it. This time, I remember, was different. We found a way in, deeper into it, like it had shifted. We went inside, and that's where we found the slide projector. A dump is a place for lost things, things that have been thrown away. Did you ever feel that way when you were growing up, Jesse?
What? No.
Yes, but that has nothing to do with...
Was there a slide projector at your home when you were small?
No.
Those were before your time, I suppose. But your family did look at photos together, maybe. In one form or the other?
Maybe.
When was this? Can you remember? At parties? Barbecues? How did it make you feel? Did your parents ever show pictures that embarrassed you? Was alcohol ever involved at these parties? Did your parents drink? Did that make you uncomfortable?
No, that's just stupid. Come on, that has nothing to do with this, nothing.
This light projector, let me ask you this. As a child, did you ever fantasize about worlds inside pictures? Inside a painting? You know, stepping into a painting, into a hidden world, escaping and finding adventure there, away from your parents.
I don't think so. I don't remember. Maybe. I don't know.
Interesting. And loot box. I will take those. Thank you. Oh, nice painting.
I studied what happened in Ordinary here. That's the place to start looking.
Still alive? In this game, red glow doesn't mean anything good. A file here. Thank you. I will try the new costume when I get the chance. Just checking everything. I think it's a possible. Okay. That was a cheap trick.
I were both prime candidates. Experiments. Very different ones, sure, but both in a cell of some sort. Am I out of the cell now, or is all this, the house and being the director, just another cell? Who's really in charge here?
I'll take this. Cleanse control point, thank you.
We're going back home. Of course we are. It started there, and it's never gone away.
One thing I am want to do. First level to the central executive, because that is only place we can change costumes. That is only criticism in this game. That you can only change them in the, basically in the main hub, and not nowhere else. Now change the outfit. What do you think? I think it's okay. Upgraded charge, thank you. I am in containment, so okay. Do I have missions in the maintenance? I don't think no. Okay, in this, let's abandon this. Abandon this. This. And this. Now go back. Here.
Control panel nearby.
There's gotta be a way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel nearby.
And still alive. Barely.
It won't rotate. Something's blocking it.
Its allotment required to proceed. That's what I'm doing. Transit corridor. This would be very perfect. I was saying this would be a perfect time to Ahti appear. Just to say hello. Nothing more. there anything good in the vending machines? No. Pistachios, pretzels, potato chips. Crackers. What else? And protein bars. You need the energy. Okay. Not you. An aeroplane. That's blast. Yeah, it's the same basically, yes. Yeah, I have second one. Okay. Where is the battery? Everything's fine. Aha! Is the downside. It took me too long to realize that I got hurt as well. Basically, it works. Oh, it is recommended only to use in long range battles. It lots of enemies. Got it. Am I going to the right way? Maybe.
Celebrating 29 years, shining a light in the shadows. Thanks for staying with us. Here's our first calling.
What I'm about to tell you, if they found out, I don't know what would happen.
If who found out, brother?
The men in the suits. They told me it was an industrial accident. But this is something else. Something nobody talks about. Ordinary.
This certainly doesn't sound very ordinary, caller.
No! Not ordinary. Ordinary. It's a town. And it wasn't an industrial accident. I mean, that's what they said. That's bullshit.
Whoa, please watch the language, caller. It may be 2 a.m., but we're still a family show.
I'm sorry. It's just, my brother lived there. They said the town was destroyed, but it wasn't. I went there. The people are gone, but the town's there. It's still there.
So the population of an entire town disappears, yet the town remains. Tell me, was the phrase, there is no salvation, written anywhere?
I'm not sure.
The same thing happened in Brazil in 23, a village called Hor Verde. More than 600 people just up and left. The government said they were fleeing guerrilla forces, but we know the truth. A mass abduction, as predicted by my regular guest, Dr. Quincy Wade.
Abduction? You mean aliens? That's bullshit! I know they're lying!
Now I warned you about the language, caller. I'm afraid we're gonna have to cut you off. Good timing, too. It's time for a short break. Hang in there. America Overnight will be right back.
Now show. Ordinary summary.
There is a curious correlation with the yet unknowable forces intruding upon our world, in the form of altered world events. These forces gravitate toward archetypal objects, a gun, a television, a supposedly haunted house. So clearly humanity affects this process. Our collective unconscious is a map of sorts. We hold the key, but we don't know how to use it. We create these archetypes through everyday life, popular culture, urban legends, but we are observing and influencing a complicated system in action. We can change the likelihood of something being a receptacle for these forces just by thinking about it. But we haven't found a method to control the outcome. And yet, there's something unique in us, in our dreams, in the conceptual reality with power, with our minds. What's the cause and what's the effect? Are we the starting point or just a necessary evil in this? A byproduct, a reflection, a projection? We'll struggle to find the answers to these hard questions, or die trying.
I will pick the healthy option, thank you very much.
Manual evaluation of Dylan Faden, formerly P6, performed by Dr. Carla Vaughn. The questions asked here correspond to the fifth iteration of the Gunner's psychological assessment. Are you ready, Dylan? Let's begin then. In a single word, describe the world around you.
Where's Casper?
Dr. Darling is out of the building today.
He's never out. He didn't want to come in. He never visits, not since Roberts. Tell Darling it wasn't my fault. I couldn't control it yet, but I can now. I learned. Will you come?
In a single word, describe the world.
So this is what happened after the incident.
A cold, empty prison.
Like in one of the Darling's videos.
What is the next number? 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. 18. What day is it?
Cleanse the control point. Thank you.
It doesn't matter. The rabbit.
So this we did. Jugabex token. Thank you very much. I am in here, I think. So let's take this mission.
Nosebleed Neil. And when it all went crazy, you know what I mean. Nosebleed Neil turned into a dog. Or something like a dog.
What day is it tomorrow?
Fuck off! I don't know! There is no calendar! How can I fucking know?
Dylan, calm down.
Fuck you! Fuck you and fuck Casper! Hey, hey! Are you watching this, you old fuck? Did you send your bitch because you're too scared of me? Where is Casper?
Security, get a team in here. I need.
Oh. That went well. I'm sure she's fine. More research, thank you.
Let's see what they have on Ordinary. It's all here. Our home, our school, the woods, the dump.
Interesting. Stage 3. So something really happened. Something mysterious. Stage 1. Ground zero, I presume. More research, thank you. Aha! I knew there was something. But now I have ammunition. Thank you.
slide projector in the dump outside town. Did they recreate that too? Is that where they keep it?
Davy had a volume on. Now I can continue. Destroy everything. I am Discount Godzilla.
You mentioned a poem last time we talked. By Thomas Zane?
Yes. Beyond the shadow you settle for, there's a miracle illuminated.
I looked the poem up. Only I couldn't find any poet by that name. I did find a European filmmaker who moved here in the 60s, named Thomas Zane.
What?
I don't...
No matter.
It suits you very well, the poem. How you see things. Maybe you wrote it yourself?
I didn't.
No matter. You've said a few times that you feel like there's a piece of you missing. Can we talk about that?
Okay. Yeah, it's this. I feel an emptiness, a yearning for something that I think I lost.
It's natural for you to feel that way. Your brother and your parents are dead.
No. No. Dylan's not dead. And that's not even it.
You're referring to the imaginary friend from your childhood?
Polaris. She's come back. After a long time, she's calling me. In a dream I saw, she showed me things.
Jesse.
It felt more real than anything. As real as what happened in Ordinary.
The industrial accident in your hometown? That you believe Polaris caused?
No, it wasn't an accident. There was no industrial accident, and Polaris didn't cause it. She saved me and Dylan.
Jesse.
No! It was a cover-up. The government knows about it. There were agents there. Agents from... I don't know exactly. They took Dylan. They... I'll find them. I won't stop looking. Polaris wants me to go to New York. There's a building there. I have to leave soon. I have to be there at a very specific time. Something hugely important is going to happen.
Jesse, you know we can't let you go until you're well. And that begins by understanding what's real and what's imagined.
So Polaris knew something would happen. No, back here. Damage against enemy armor. Damage in general. Let's check this. What was it? This. Just fired. No, it was. Here. Let's check these. D This can go. Table. Ordinary pump.
They moved the whole landfill here in the middle of New York, and nobody saw a thing. Pretty unbelievable.
That's impressive, actually. Have to go all over again, but I will take a small break. Be right back. let's try this again, shall we? Opening window. And this time I will change this. Let's try shatter this time. And I have this. Let's try what this does. This is basically a shotgun. And now explosive this time. My headphones doing. Yes. It was this.
You mentioned a poem last time we talked. By Thomas Saint? Yes.
And was it here?
Landfill here in the middle of New York, and nobody saw a thing.
Again,
unbelievable.
It is very impressive. But I know if I die, everything that I have collected stay collected. This like smart people. This is big plain time.
You should check that lab.
But there is something first. Records. Let's first check if there are any. Boots. There is always something. Remember, kids. always go check the corners. Oh, you will be sorry. This is good ability that this floating. I can die. Aha, I remember this place from the videos.
Effective immediately. I'm setting up a new department. Dimensional research in the research sector. Transferring the slide projector there. That's where my focus will be now. The ordinary site remains as is. We'll be back to... I don't know when.
Darling took the projector to the research sector. He dedicated a whole area to it, so he knew it was important. Dimensional research. That's where we go next.
I'm sorry, what? What? Now I have to check this. Missions. No, track. Mission's name is Finnish Tango. Not complaining. Now I know how what name I will give this episode. Okay, let's move on. Ah, there is something here. Take this, thank you. Aha! I am back here. So, this way. Got abilities. Let's take energy. Called Finnish Tango, but... There is also... These missions. Let's see where this is. Research. Where Can I? Hydrate. I will try to play this 2 hours. Sorry, my brain. Let's do the Finnish tango one.
Talk to the plants. Small talk was never really my strong suit. At least they can't talk back.
Oh! So this is Ahti's mission in here then. But I miss talk to the plants.
I hope your day has been productive, little plant. That really works, huh?
So wait a minute. Is my mission literally talking to plants? Okay.
I hope those nasty hiss haven't been bothering you too much.
That's another one. Is there a die there?
I wish my leaves were as pretty as yours.
What 8. Loot, so it was worth it, at least. But now, searching the plants. Let's open that radio, and then is there any plants we can talk to? Kind of funny that there isn't any plants in the cafeteria that it's almost dying. What about here?
Do you have a family? I have a brother. I miss him a lot.
So I think there is at least one more. One or two. Shelter. But I don't think I have been here yet, so I will take that. Thank you. Oh, there is one plant that I talked to. Is there any more here somewhere? Even know what is in here. Mold mission? Looks like it. I think that works now.
Area's under quarantine. I wouldn't go in there without talking to Underhill first. Even if you have, I still wouldn't go in.
Excuse me? Are you lost?
Maybe.
Do you normally barge into people's private workspaces?
She clearly doesn't know who she's talking to.
Shouldn't you be in a safe room? Why? Because of those hiss things the Rangers keep going on about. Haven't you people sorted that out yet? The situation down here could spell doom for the Bureau.
You mean this mold?
Correct. Perhaps you could help me. I require samples of various mold strains, and the mold has made the environment far too dangerous for me to fetch them myself.
Really? Mold samples? I thought this could spell doom.
It could, and it will, whoever you are. The mold is spreading. We need to find the source before it spreads too far.
Any samples will do that?
No. Samples of 5 unique strains, when blended properly, will allow you to travel deeper into the pit where I've pinpointed the approximate location of the source of the mold.
Okay. So what do these samples look like?
Similar to the one on my table there. I've made a list of the samples I need. Here. You'll find them throughout the threshold.
I'll take a look. My name's Jesse, by the way.
I'm sure it is.
She has a so nice personality.
Have you worked with Emily Pope?
Our paths have crossed. Darling arranged for us to have a coffee. A meeting of the minds, he called it. She's talented. I can certainly see her doing well here.
I feel like there's a but coming.
But she's drunk a bit too much of the Bureau's proverbial Kool-Aid. She shouldn't be afraid to forge ahead on her own. Science is skepticism. Everything must be questioned before the truth can emerge.
And what about Darling?
So, is Darling your boss?
If you insist on clinging to such outdated hierarchies, then... yes. However, I would argue that our fields are too dissimilar for one to manage the other. Of course, Darling would much prefer to find his own miracle solution to the Bureau's fungal frustrations. He always needs to be the hero.
So tell me again how you came to work at the Bureau.
Well, like I said, I was brought in as a special advisor. A temporary position, you see. Although that's not the whole truth. I was employed here for a time, straight out of university. After a decade of admittedly fascinating work in threshold research and regulation, I began to chafe under the bureaucracy. I needed a change. Not that academia was so different.
And then the mold happened.
About 4 months ago, yes. Since my departure from the Bureau, they hadn't been able to find my equal in threshold analysis. Darling and I had kept in touch over the years, meeting at conferences and the like. He called me, and I booked a flight. I've never been able to say no to a man with a dangerous alien biosphere. I had to leave my post in the middle of term, but so be it.
So she's a professor. That explains a lot. The mold seems to be having some weird effects on things.
Indeed. Even people are susceptible. The fungus grows rapidly within the chest cavity, killing the host. Luckily, one must ingest the stalks to become infected.
Don't eat the mold. Okay.
We've always cremated the infected bodies after autopsy, but I believe there may be another stage of maturity. A blooming, if you will.
I never thought the word blooming would sound so horrible.
Thank you.
Thanks for the information.
My pleasure.
There is something here. Thank you.
Let's carry on then.
It smells so sweet down here. Suddenly I'm really hungry. I wonder how this mold tastes.
No. Don't eat the mold. Did I fall? There's something in here. At least there is this. Oh, this is a... I have a question. Why there is elevator in the bathroom? Somebody please answer that. I don't know the answer. I am stupid. I don't understand the genius behind elevator in the bathroom. I haven't been here. At least I don't think so. Where did he come from? Search and records. Don't mind if I do. Right, Thank you for dying. I will take your body. Thank you very much. Is there enemies? Yes, there is. Stay still. The important thing. Yes, there is a plant.
They say I'm the director, but what does that mean? I have no experience in leadership roles. I have no on-the-job training.
So there is still one plant somewhere. Dimensional research, yes. But is the plant here? In this room. So I have to... Ooh.
I've been fielding questions recently regarding HRAs. What are they for?
It was good then to come here so I can get the... All the collectibles.
What's the deal with the headroom resonance anyway?
That was the Newton's cradle. Newtonin kehto, vai miksikä sitä kutsutaan?
May have heard. HRAs are not modern devices. We're not tracking your movements. We're listening to your conversations while you're wearing...
Should I continue? Let's continue.
Broken? How many dead ends can this place have? We need to find Ahti.
We can meet Ahti! Again. Find Ahti the janitor. Yes. I was so worried we don't meet Ahti anymore. Or at least a while. I think this was the place. We can meet Ahti. Yeah. Ahti the best collector. Let's go there. Run like a head as a third leg. Oh, then there is powerful enemies and then they make us disappear like a fault in the Sahara. I hope the volumes are okay. Okay, I changed them a little. Because it looked like that game was a little too low. Janitor's office. This way. Usually they are enemies in here. I think Ahti might have beat them up.
No, Ahti.
Ahti on kadonnut. Even more Mold.
Now this boy left, said the son of Annikki Tähti. My assistant will keep work in the glove and the house standing. Lomille lumps, holiday humps.
How can anyone even get out of here while the building's sealed? Let alone go on a holiday. Guess I'm about to find out.
No. I finally know why this mission is called Finnish Tango. Should I go there? Looks like it, but how do I explain this? Are you crazy? New control point. Left, right. Don't mind if I do. Astral tactician. Okay. I will accept this, but I don't abandon it, so I can't get. Kill snipers, containment sector. Abandon right away. Maybe. Then do we... Yes, I have enough materials. Upgrade clip. Yes. And we got trophy to that too. now it means that we can have third mod in this gun. Take headshot damage. And upgrade this to energy. No. Launch energy cost. Let's try that.
Mold's gotten in here too? Alright. Let's get moving.
Where is that shooting coming from? Aha! Again! Where are they? Aha! I just want to know what killed me. So how are your days been? Good? Bad? Ifish?
Well, it's gotten in here too? Alright.
Party. Mold, I have a plan for you. Never mind then. Sea View Hotel. Hotel. That music doesn't mean well.
Illalla tuuli heikkenee. Utuista hyvä näkyvyys. Suomenlahden länsiosa, Pohjois-Itämeri, etelän ja lounaan välistä tuulta 5-12, ajoittain noin 14 metriä sekunnissa. Myöhemmin iltapäivällä ja illalla suunnaltaan vaihtelevaa tuulta 4-6 metriä sekunnissa. Yöstä alkaen tuuli tyyntyy. Hyvä näkyvyys. Selkämeren eteläosa 6-10 metriä sekunnissa. Yöllä tuuli väliaikaisesti tyyntyy. Hyvä näkyvyys.
It is very rare to hear Finnish in video games. At least in this kind of games that they are completely in English.
Bogacar 17, melkein selkeä, yli 20. Ruffager 18, tyyntä, pildistä, yli 20. Prisma 16, 5, puolipilvistä, yli 20.
I have to put same program into. Or did I get?
24, selkeä, yli 20. Sander 20, yltä, selkeä, yli 20. Märket 19, Kaakko etelä 4, melkein selkeä, yli 20. Mäntyluoto 20, Kaakko 2.
Wait a minute.
Melkein selkeä. Yli 20. Palassaari 15, etelä 6, selkeää. Yli 20. Hietansaari Issään 14, etelä lounas.
Ah, of course, janitor's closet. Let's take this. Open this. And be careful, whatever. Something here. Doesn't look like it. Those things are there, so I'm not taking any chances with them. Because I don't know if I can kill them. Eli. Let's check first, is there anything? I will play this to the next control point. Something in here. Heal and then finish this guy. I'm sorry, I don't know how long this will take, so be right back. Thank you. And back. Dun, 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 dun. I'm sorry. Wait a minute. No. I have feeling it got only gets muted. And if I'm lucky.
There's something up ahead. Do you
see it? Ahti?
Samba på svenska!
This is Finnish forest. Do I follow this?
Good. For a Finn. Holidays, holy. Did you miss me? Did you have peace in your sock?
Yes.
No. Bart, don't make a wound. You did good. Take my cassette player. You can borrow it. The song is a present from my friends to you. It will get you through the maze so you can do your job.
Really just happened? Of course it did. He gave me his cassette player. It'll get me through the maze, huh? The janitor always has the keys.
Okay. This is where I will end this skeleton. Except the little bubbles. Let's see, for anyone to raid. There's actually two. But let's go in here. Raid. Why is it not showing in here? Well, it doesn't matter. Thank you everybody for watching, and see you on the next stream. Bye bye.
I guess I've seen what there is to see up here for now. But once again...